mountain pose, soft knees, breathing. Look one direction. Come to center, air your shoulder. And coming up other way. And come to center, air your shoulder. Just move. Could be a lot of movement kind of Monday. Arms up, one around. You can bend knees if you like. You just gotta move. Doesn't matter how far you come toward the floor. Or not toward the floor. Switch directions. One more. Find that tree pose. It's in there. Those toes can be on the floor. Those hands can be wherever you like them. Put your hands there, you put your hands on your hip, you can gather that knee up, but I guarantee you it's hard. I know it's Mondays, I wobble out more on Mondays. Deep breath. Come back to that warrior three or airplane. Coming in, other side. Got this. Toes can be anywhere toward the floor. Up. Bring it in. And take it back. One foot back. Breath. 2 foot back. That rug gets me every time. Push forward. Come down. Push through. Oh, deep breath. Come back. Inhale. Put up. Other foot. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, back, other foot, inhale forward, exhale to the floor. Exhale. Inhale. Oh, yeah. Deep breath. Next round. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale.
Hey, Ori.
Inhale.
Guess what happens today? I'm going to
exhale. Exhale.
Because of the tribal island.
Inhale. Exhale.
Ready?
Inhale. Exhale.
I have 5 diamonds in star power.
Inhale, come forward.
Same with you.
Inhale, come up.
Because of what? Tribal island. And you as well.
And coming forward. You can come up or not, it's your choice. If they come up, let it float down on the floor. Take that deep breath coming in.
Really?
All the way up. Other side. Inhale. Exhale, make sure it's not on the foot. All the way back. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Yeah, come forward. And that warrior one. Coming down. Inhale, come up. And exhale down. Wherever you need to for the foot, or put the feet for the squat, make it your high squat, low squat, wall sit, you choose. Back up. Oh, forward bend. And twisting to the right. So I bring my left hand on my right shin and my right hand to my left calf. If it reaches, right calf. If it doesn't, looking off to my right. Coming in the center, switch sides. So going to the left, right hand on my left shin, left hand on whichever calf it reaches, looking off to my left. And downward facing dog. Take up as much space as you like. Move if you like, but you gotta breathe. Coming in, bend those knees. Don't bring your knees to the floor. You can have fingertips if you like. Ah, I hate bear paws, but you gotta breathe. Go back to your down dog. Take up as much space as you like. Put steps forward. Come up. Open. Over to the sky. And come forward, tuck your chin. roll. This is opening through the back, wherever that needs to open. Inhale, up. Switch sides. And coming in, tuck that chin, roll, breathe. And that knee, feet wide. Toes point forward, they can be a little in if you like. Reach down. All right, one hand below your face, one hand inside, twist. Come in center, switch your sides. Come in, push those arms out. Heels to crouch. You can have those hands on the floor. Maybe you can balance here, maybe not. Oh, are you breathing? Coming down, hips to one side, twisting over. Center. And other side. Again, twist over your tail. Twist to one side. Switch your feet. Twist the other side. Over, down, look up, moment of center, wherever that is. All you have to do is breathe. Come to your favorite relaxation position. Melt into the floor. Have a great day. And I'll see you again soon.